All right, good morning, everybody. It is Sunday morning, and we are getting ready to go get the car washed because it's got to get cleaned up. Surprisingly enough, we've already got pollen dropping. So, anyway, there she is. She's filthy. Look at that. A lot of dust. But anyway, I'm going to head up to the car wash. I'll see you guys in the car in just a minute. All right, we are back, and I am just heading to the car wash right now. That way I have time. It's about like 8:51 in the morning right now. So, yeah, getting ready to head to the car wash, get the car cleaned up, touchless car wash, of course. And then I'm going to meet up with Chris Tinsley at his house. And I don't think he knows that I'm vlogging, but I'm going to surprise him with that real quick too. And then, we will head to Fredericksburg where we will, meet up with that someone special and do our photo shoot. So keep it tuned. Be right back. All right, so we're over at Big Chris's house. Chris, what are we doing today?
Well, we're going to Fredericksburg, Virginia to visit JD, Joy Rider, with a bunch of the Shocker Racing models that are going to be modeling for Speed Trend Society. Basically, it's a announcement that JD Joyrider is going to be coming to our meet March 10th at Cabela's. Cut.
Cut? This ain't a real professional shit. Nah. All right. So we got Mr. Franco over here. He's putting on some new hot sauce on his car. His other tires are a little bald, so we got him over here. Doing some worky work. Go follow him on Instagram, Mr. Franco. And all right, guys, we're gonna take a ride in just a minute once we get done with that, and then we'll catch you guys there. Here we are back out here in Fredericksburg. We're doing a little bit of a photo shoot. Got a bunch of people here, and we got our special guest coming, and he'll be here shortly. Hopefully I'll be able to introduce you to him, and we'll be good.
If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't have a job to find. And if I work tonight, if I'm so tired tonight, I'll fall asleep when I'm home. When I'm far from here, focused on my own way, with a never looking back to those who lived in fear. There was nothing I could do, there was nothing you said that could make me realize how much lucky I was. Just out of reach of this fire, was not aware of this nightmare. But when I stopped to see through sight, begging for help, begging for hope.
Escape over there.
Yeah. It wasn't even recording. Oh, you shut it off. You shut it off, didn't you?
Yeah, I shut it off right before. Yeah.
Are you vlogging too?
Yeah.
Oh shit, what's your YouTube channel?
Sinister Productions. I did a shameless plug.
That's all good.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
That's all good. So you guys got his plug in there. We'll throw it in there.
Yep. Cool. Yep.
Vlogger. And then we'll shout everybody out before we head out of here.
Pretty cool little get together, photo shoot, whatever you want to call it. She's getting cold ass goosebumps all over your car. There you go. Bounce with it. Alright guys, I'm back in the car. I'm actually getting ready to head back to Richmond right now. It was a really good photo shoot. I really appreciate JD from JD Joyride TV to come out and do a photo shoot with us. He is actually going to be coming out to Speed Trend on March 10th, our season opener. So you guys, hope to see you all there. You know, we're going to have, you know, models walking around. We got music. We're going to have interrupted by GPS. Lots of cars, lots of stuff going on, giveaways, all that good stuff. So keep it tuned right here. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell, like, comment, and I'll see you guys March 10th. Later. From rocks to Z, writing raps and movies. I went from trusting these chicks, now they all wanna sue me.